Hi everyone, this is Lina. Welcome to my class. As we all know, China has many important traditional festivals, such as Spring Festival, which is Chinese New Year, 新春节, Latin Festival, 元宵节, Tomb Sweeping Day, 清明节, Dragon Boat Festival, 端午节,And another one is Mid-Autumn Festival, which falls on August 15th in Chinese lunar calendar. According to one legend, the archer Hou Yi was rewarded the elixir by the Queen Mother due to his accomplishments of shooting down 9 suns. However, the elixir is only for one person, and his wife Chang'e wanted to be immortal. She stole the elixir and flew to the moon, but Hou Yi misses his wife so much, he always put fruits, moon cakes in the front of the moon to cherish the good memory. It is the time that the moon is said to be at its brightest and roundest. The round moon also represents the family reunion. Chinese people did everything to come back home even though someone may be very busy. And people always had a delicious dinner together.And enjoying the mooncake while watching the moon. Mooncake is just like a pie which has many flavors, such as sweet potato, bean paste, sesame, ham, shrimps, etc. And I'm sure you will like it. There are many other activities happen on this day.Gaslighting riddles is one of the folk traditions. In addition, people also can enjoy themselves in setting up the lantern. Some places like Shanghai has the tradition of sacrificing offerings to the moon to pray for good luck. Although people celebrate the Mid-Autumn festivals in different ways, they have the same wish. May happiness and merriment be with every family. And next time we'll have a Chinese friend, mooncake is the best gift for him. And there are two phrases you need to comprehend. 中秋快乐, which means Happy Mid-Autumn Festival. 祝您阖家幸福团圆. My best wishes for your family in harmony and in reunion. Thank you.